Volunteers for Justice took over the Johnson Street Bridge in Victoria this morning, dressed like superheroes and sending a message about fathers' rights. Fan News reporter Cheryl Blossom joins us live with more on the colorful demonstration and what it was all about. Cheryl?
Well, it was colorful, Mary Beth, and if you were crossing the Johnson Street Bridge this morning, you likely saw the Incredible Hulk, the Green Lantern, Batman, and Robin. They were all there trying to send a message about parents' rights.
We're going to continue in our stunts, in our actions, until such time as there's change.
Fathers are important to their children. Fathers are forever.
Imagine all the people.
There's a significant amount of effort put into the enforcement of child support, and no effort whatsoever put into the enforcement of access rights of children to their other parent.
Just trying to, be a mediator here to find out how we can quickly resolve the situation, and also the safety of the people on the bridge to make sure, you know, it's cold up there; they're not going to slip and fall. So that was our main concern.
Fathers for justice.
What do we want?
Justice.
When do we want it?